America, what can I get for you?
Does Santa really work in the North Pole?
No, he don't work. He lays on the couch and he drinks all day. He's trifling. I have to pay all the bills. He kind of like your mama. Now, bye. Next.
Okay, Madea, this is where you'll be working.
Okay. I need y'all to go get me some scratch off. Just two, three of them.
You need some help?
Hold on, because somebody's screaming at me. I'm getting ready to choke the hell out of her.
Mom, I'm not going to be able to come home this year.
It's Christmas.
I'll come up there. I can ask your Aunt Madea to come with me.
Your daughter is grown. Leave her alone.
I'll pay you.
What time you going to leave?
Surprise!
Surprise!
Who are you?
I'm Connor.
Mama, Daddy.
Well, Miss Madea, looks like we're gonna be spending Christmas dinner together this year. You hear the one about the two rabbis and the black dude?
Did you hear the one about the stray bullet that killed the redneck for telling the story about the two rabbis and the black dude?
This holiday season.
Lacey, you do not have a Christmas tree?
Just leave this child alone. She's living her life. She happy out here in the farm playing old McDonald's.
When help is needed.
God, these nipples so tough, you need a mammogram. You got to pull them things. You got to pull them hard. Pull them. Pull them.
You all right?
I done fell in bull.
When children need a little guidance.
The Bible say that when little baby Jesus was born, he was born to the Virgin Mary, J. Blige.
And when everyone could use some wisdom.
Good morning, Miss Mandela.
Not Mandela, honey, Madea.
What are they doing here anyway?
Hush up, dragon lady.
Madea's got the gift.
This is Christmas. You got to be nice to people. Pass it on, niceness. I ain't take my medicine this morning.
What medicine?
5 milligrams of don't choke that hoe. Merry Christmas.
Tyler Perry's A Madea Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho! Not you. Look how you jumped on. I'm talking to you. Go see A Madea Christmas. You're going to enjoy yourself.